Welcome back, guys. It's me again, Cypher, and today we're gonna be continuing the Blood, Ice, and Steel campaign for the Age of Empires 3 Definitive Edition. And as you can see, we have reached the Hurricane, so let's begin.
Morgan set sail for Florida, but he hadn't counted on the hurricane. It was like no storm the knights had ever seen. It swept across the Caribbean with a vengeance, leaving fragile colonies in ruins.
It'll have to be in dry dock for quite a while before it's seaworthy again.
Not good enough. We need to sail right away.
If you try to get to Florida in that, you'll be swimming the last 100 miles. Consider yourself lucky you made it to port at all in a hurricane.
Speaking of hurricanes...
Well, well. Morgan Black. So, the new world hasn't killed you off yet. What's this I hear about Florida?
Nothing that need concern you.
Oh, come now. You sent my best ships to the bottom. The least you owe me is a little civility. Are you going after the treasure fleet?
Aye, we're going after the Spanish. But we don't want their gold. If you take us to Florida, it's yours.
I like the idea of your knights keeping the Spaniards busy while I make off with the plunder. I really do. But I'm not sure you're up to the task.
And you are? Those pirates of yours are too scruffy and underfed to stand toe-to-toe with an army of conquistadors.
Point taken. But still, I don't make a habit of sailing with knights. Perhaps I'll let you and your men come along with me. But you'll have to prove yourself first. Prove yourself worthy to sail with me before I leave, and I'll take you to Florida.
Making a name for myself on these islands should impress Lizzie. I'll have to find ways to improve my reputation. The hurricane has put us so far off course, we won't be getting any shipments from Malta.
Sir, natives are attacking some of the local settlers.
We should protect those settlers.
So sometimes you want to kill them, sometimes you want to protect them. They do not even know what they want.
Thank you, friends. Please make yourselves welcome to anything you need in Havana.
The blowgun warriors do not fight well against cavalry. We should build a stable and trade more.
Okay, so it's another...
I'm told the Caribs have cut off Havana's trade from the rest of Cuba. We should secure that area and rebuild a trade post for them. But let's be cautious in case there are more hostile natives.
It's another survival mission. Let's see, what can we do? Okay, good. So we can have... Let's take them out. Okay, we need to build a better army. For now, let's just have 10 of these guys. And do we have a... No, we do not have a stable. Okay, we'll see.
I'm a
Oh, we cannot have shipments. And let's have a sable then. Let's have a couple more on wood first. Come on, are you? Okay, he's gonna die. Yeah. Bring them back. We need more food as well. The only way.
Come on, yes.
We need more people on gold as well. Okay, there are so many, we cannot deal with it this way. So bring them back and train more troops. Good against infantry, good against cav. Let's try these guys. How much do we have? Experience 2,500. We need 8,000. Let's try that. Okay, they are still not that good. All of them need food. We need more food. And let's have more food. We need so many food. So much food. Let's see if all of them assaulted us or if there's any cell down there.
Locator. I'm a picture. The mission. I'm a picture. The mission.
See.
We need to have more troops before they assault us again. Okay, no.
This native boy next to me needs safe passage back to his family on that nearby island. Find the natives that stole his canoe. Once you have it, use it to get to the island.
I'm gonna try to save more food so we can have cavalry units. Although we cannot deal with that. Okay, so they assaulted us again. Let's see how strong they are. We need more treasures. It's gonna keep giving me experience. 74. First we need more troops. Okay, that's a lot of enemies. Okay, didn't kill any. Okay, that was good. Are you serious now? All of them are gonna die. Need to fix that, but how? I'm gonna be having more of these guys, it's better. Gonna keep on dying. Anyways, so What do we need to do? Take Lizzie, Native American friend, to his... Okay, so this guy. Okay, looks friendly. They are not friendly though. Let's have more of these guys. Okay, he is there. Good. And
not seen this young warrior since he was very small. Since you have helped my people, I will help you. South of here, men with large guns have taken a sacred artifact. Retrieve it, and the Caribs will not attack your village again. Warriors will help you fight.
Okay, that's great.
Keep pushing, men. Only 10 minutes until Lizzie sets sail.
Yes. Yes. Ready.
Retrieve Solan artifact. We need more troops. Okay, that is it. Oh. We need cav units. I'll tell this before she set sail, okay. Still have a lot of time. Let's just take down that. Just gonna try to get all of the bonus missions. Mission is complete anyways. Get that, and we will set sail. Okay, they are still attacking me though. Like how many gets in. Fishing boat carrying a bazillion guy. Well, let's finish off with this map.
Morgan Black. Get your men aboard. Yes. I will take you to Florida.
Come on, the man. Yes. And there you go.